doing bow ties?
I started roughly about between 6 and 7 months ago.
And how do you make them? Can you explain your creative process?
Yes. I'll either go, you know, to like Georgetown Fabrics or Joann's Hancock Fabrics, some type of, you know, fabric store, and I'll buy a couple yards of fabric. I have pre-made stencils that I use to cut out the actual fabric, stitch it together, flip it inside out, and voila.
What fashion designers or artists in general inspire you?
I definitely have to go with Vineyard Vines, Ralph Lauren, the whole Ralph Lauren line, Rugby, RRL, you know, Polo, Black Labels, just so many.
What should people know about the brand Patchwork, and why did you name it that?
Patchwork definitely conveys homemade, like original, never been done before, you know, that whole type of vibe. You know, normally when you're patching something together, you're fixing it up, you know, so it adds its own creative taste to it.
In 5 years, Patchwork will be available for purchasing on M Street in Georgetown, Washington, D.C. Hold me to that. Patchwork customers are the bold, the daring. Not just anybody can pull off Patchwork.
Is there a reason why you don't make regular ties?
Yes. My father taught me to, you know, when you're starting off with, you know, a business, or if you're starting off selling a product, you should, you know, stick to that one product, master it first before, you know, expanding. That's what all the greats did, you know, your Vineyard Vines, your Ralph Lauren's, you know, everyone started off with one product. So I plan to get there.
I think I started something. I got what I wanted. Didn't I? Can't feel nothing. Superhuman, even when I'm fucking. Viagra popping every single record. Auto-tuning, zero emotion. Muted emotion. Pitch corrected, computed emotion. I blame it on a model bra with a Hollywood smile. Ow. Stripper booty in a rack like wow. Brain like Berkeley, met her at Coachella. I went to see Jigga, she went to see Z Trip. Perfect. I took a seat on the ice cold lawn. She handed me an ice blue bong, whatever. She said she wanna be a dentist really bad. She's in school paying for tuition, doing porn in the back.